Yo, what's good with it, man? You already know who it is, man. It's your boy, Mr. Unfold. We right back on it with another mad video. You see who on the screen over there, man. You see who on the screen down over there, man. They hit us with the new Ultimate Legends, and of course, they hooked your boy up with another Chiefs player. Now, I was, hey, don't get confused and throw your eyes out by this floating head. I don't know why my freaking chroma key is picking up yellow, and I got it in green. Don't ask me, brother. I don't know. So, you might have some floating head action going there every once in a while throughout the video, man. But don't mind that, man. We're going to still get to the content. But, like I said that, man, they hit us with some new Ultimate Legends, man. One of them happens to be a Chiefs player. You know your boy rocks with Chiefs name team. So you know I had to make a video, man. All right, man, before we hop into this thing, you know what you got to do. That like, sub, notification bell, join the Mr. Info family. I want to get ran over, you know what I say, man. All right, let's look at these Ultimate Legends they gave us. All right, man, and here we go, man, in the Ultimate Sets menu, man. And these are the Ultimate Legends they gave us. You see the two logos. They got the KC Chiefs logo, and we got the Eagles logo. So those of y'all that's been rocking out with Mr. Cunningham, you got an upgrade, man. They hooked us up with an upgrade with Randall Cunningham. We're going to go take a look at all the doggone stats and everything right now. This is just the quickest way to look at the first two they gave us without the LTDs. I just like coming over here. And, of course, they gave us the Willie. They gave us the Willie. Now, those of y'all that's been following the channel for a while, man, y'all know Willie Lanier, the NFL 100 Willie Lanier, upgraded, of course, with the power-up. It's been able to start in my lineup since he came out. He ain't moved. I had a couple of times I was like, man, should I get this card? Should I upgrade him and get the Lewis? Should I get the Patrick Willis? But I was like, you know what? This dude is just playing too much like a monster still. So he's been hot holding it down, man. Since he came out with the NFL 100. So I'm super happy, super hyped that they actually gave us an upgrade for him, man. I haven't had a chance to really look at all the stats yet for it yet. So we're going to do that together. But I just want to look at the quick sets, man, real quick. Again, make sure, man, y'all getting all of those challenges done, man. I think I'd have fell way behind. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. I think I missed a few deadlines, so I'm not going to be able to get all of the tokens, I don't think. But make sure, man, you doing them challenges, man, like so you can get your free Ultimate Legend when that time comes. All right, baby, here we go, man. We starting to get some variety and some choices for these overall cards, these 98 overall cards, man. The 99's going to start rolling in too, man. Right now, all we really got is that doggone Patrick Mahomes. But them 99's about to start rolling in, especially with them golden tickets hit. But here we are, man. Let's look at this Randall Cunningham. Going for about 500K, 550K. Let's look and see what the stats look like. Ooh, they gave my man 92 speed. Okay, he got 92 speed, 97 throw power, 93 short accuracy, mid is to be desired. Deep is pretty good. Okay, throwing the pressure, throwing the run, and play action. I mean, you know what I'm saying? We're at the point of the game, man, where a lot of these stats are really going to look pretty similar. The only difference as far as quarterbacks goes, the only difference is going to be if you want a scrambling quarterback and you want a pocket quarterback. And we know if you're playing Madden 20, you're going to need a scrambling quarterback. So a lot of these cards are going to be pretty similar, you know what I mean, at this point in the game. So that's the thing that's kind of like, it just kind of puts you in a space where, like, okay, at this point, I'm either going to pick my favorite player at that position or I'm going to pick the player that plays for my theme team at that position. You know what I mean? I've been saying that for some weeks now. So anyway, but this looks like a nice card for y'all Eagles fans. All right, now let's look at the boy, Willie, man. Mr. Willie, man. Give y'all a little history fact. Little bitty history fact, you know what I'm saying? Willie Lanier was the first African-American middle linebacker in the NFL, man. I want to get deep into the woods, man, but y'all know how it is. Just like the quarterback position was dominated mostly by Anglo-Saxon, you know what I'm saying, white guys. It is what it is, you know. But it was kind of the same thing for middle linebacker. It was thought of as a thinking position, and they didn't think, you know what I mean, anybody else other than, you know, white people could think. But anyway, he was the first African-American middle linebacker. Just a little fun fact. And I'm glad they upgraded him. Let's look at the stats. All right, here we go. He stacked up against the Brian Urlacher that I got. So he's going to get to... Now, we know I run the Chiefs theme team. So this is just the base card. With the power up by itself and the sprinter I have on, is already going to give him the 92 speed. And I don't even have a sprinter maxed out, which will get him 93. And then I don't have the Chiefs chemistry maxed out, which will give him another 2. So we talk about 95 speed in middle linebacker. 95 speed in middle linebacker. Okay, acceleration will be pretty high. Strength is going to be over 90. Tackling is going to be ridiculous. Block shed, play rec, pop. Oh, my God. And his zone is actually starting to get reasonable now. That was his only downfall, I think. His zone wasn't that good. Even though they gave, I think he's got like, is it like, not zone, like, the Bobby Bell has the zone hog. But he has the another, his NFL 100 ability is similar to like zone hog, where basically he can get contested picks or something, you know, when he's on stuff. So, but his zone really wasn't that good. But we got him hooked up. And you see, we already got the other Willen in there already upgraded. We already got him upgraded. Dude, I'm hyped. I can't wait to get this one. They hooked us up with a Christian Okoye 98. Now they give us a Willie Lanier. These theme things about to be nasty. Let's go on to the next card. All right, man, and here we go for the LTD this week. They gave us Willie Brown, man. Rest in peace, Willie Brown, man. But they hooked us up with another card, another cornerback card. I'm wondering, do y'all think they'll give us another Mel Blount? Do you think that's going to be a mistake for them to give us a Mel Blount, being that they had to give a lot of the guys the free Mel Blount from the little debacle they had with the training deal, whatever, when they didn't give up that training pack, the Super Bowl training pack for them? So, I don't know. If y'all think we'll get a Mel Blount, I mean, not Mel Blount, Mel Renfro. If y'all think we'll get a Mel Renfro, man, Ultimate Legend, write it down in the comment section, man. I'm hoping we do, because then I ain't going to have no choice but to upgrade. But, yeah, here we go to Willie Brown. Let's look at the stats. Going for a freaking million. Golly. You know that ain't going to stay up. So, here he is stacked up against my Jalen. And, yeah. Yeah. I mean, granted, obviously, this is the base card. You got any type of abilities. If you run a Chiefs team, obviously, going to be way better. But, it's going to be a nice car. It's going to be a nice car. Same size as Jalen Ramsey. Press is going to be able to get up there as long as you got all your stuff. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, but like I said, we're at end game. You know what I mean? It's not going to be a lot of separation from the top tier cards. You know what I'm saying? It's really not. It's not going to be a lot of separation. So, like I said, we're to the point in the game where it's going to be based off of personal preference, theme teams, or just who you like as a fan. You know what I'm saying? Who you like. At this point, it's not going to be a ton of separation. So, it is what it is. Another cornerback going to the pool. So, all right, man. Here, I just want to go real quick to the 98-99 overall Chiefs players that we got so far. So, obviously, the Willingness that just came out. We know about the MVP Mahomes that I still got to get. And I'm pretty sure, even though his price has dropped quite a bit, I'm probably going to use my 99 overall power-up pass on it just because I know he's not going to go nowhere. You know what I mean? And I tell you that all the time. When it comes to those power-up passes, you need to use them on players that, one, are super expensive at the time that you got it or did you want to use it. But also, you want to make sure that the players that you're using on is players that you're going to keep. You know what I'm saying? You don't really want to use it. I mean, I guess you can use it to try out players, but you got to think. At this point in the game, even to try out a certain player that's a 98 or 99 overall, the amount of training it's going to take to get it up to the point to even plug the power-up pass in is you just can't risk it. You know what I'm saying? You can't be putting $20,000, $25,000 worth of training into a car just to try it out to plug in a 98-99 overall power pass. Just to say, nah, I don't like them, then get half all that training back. It ain't worth it. So, like I said, at this point, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you're doing your research, man, and hopefully you're using guys and using your power passes on guys that go either with your theme team or just guys that you know that you're not going to get rid of. You know what I mean? At this point in the game, it costs too much just to be trying plugging guys in and out to keep swapping. All right, man. And there you have it, man. Those are new Ultimate Legends in today's release on Madden 20. Let me know what you think about them. Obviously, I'm excited about it. They gave us another Chiefs player. I'm never going to complain about that at all. I'm interested to see what else they're going to give us, man. How many more weeks they're going to give us of these Ultimate Legends. And let me know, make sure you like, hopefully you got your 16 tokens. I don't, I still got some work to do, but it seemed like as much as they releasing them, they will give you plenty of opportunity to get the 16 tokens. So let's see how that goes, man. All right, man, without further ado, man, I'm gonna be on Twitch today, man. Make sure you head over to twitch.tv/Mr304Gaming. I think we're gonna do some Madden today, man. We're also gonna do our Overwatch. Don't get it twisted. We're gonna do some Overwatch too. But they're gonna do some Madden today, man. We got some Chiefs players that we gotta get caught up on, man. We kind of falling behind the A-ball a little bit. We need to do some grind. So we're gonna be over there on Twitch, man. Come holler at your boy. Alright, man, without further ado, you know what I always say. It's me, Mr. 304. I'm out. Get y'all on the next one, baby.